Boys and girls, welcome to the new video. As always, we are in front of the Starbucks. I'm usually lately skipping the breakfast since I'm waking up early morning to work with the clients. So first things first, I drink BCAAs in the morning, then I drink the coffee, but I always bring with myself, which I'm probably gonna show you if I drink, a protein mix and an Ana bar. This video might be a fuller feeling. This video might be a day in a life. Trust me, it's gonna be interesting. So before we start on the road to 20k, guys, hit that sub button and let's start with this video, baby. So yeah, this is basically how every single day of mine starts. If you're wondering my order, cold brew, baby. This time I put a little bit of coconut milk, 2 stevia and 2 pumps of sugar-free vanilla syrup. So it's basically like 10-15 calories for this grande thing, and I'm zipping that while I'm working. The best part of my day. Whoever knows me, the best part of my day. If you want to make me happy, send me a Starbucks coupons, gift cards. We are best friends. If you're watching this video, then probably we do have some interesting things today, so stay tuned. And I promise you guys, as I already said, put the comments down below what you want to see in the next upcoming videos. Just put the comments down below and trust me, we are about to grow this channel. Still at the same place, it's almost 12 p.m. and I still didn't eat. But basically what I do, I fast until I get really hungry, because honestly, when I'm fast, I can focus more on editing videos, working with the clients and everything. So until I'm hungry. Now I started to be hungry, so I'm gonna have a first meal of the day, and that's gonna be one Ana bar, of course, boys and girls. Just look at this. Trust me when I say the hype about the Ana bars is real. I don't need protein bars, but I always leave space at least for one per day. Also, with that, I'm gonna have a protein shake. I always bring something like that, small packages with me if I get hungry, as I already said, always prepare. So the calories and macros for this first day, for first meal is gonna be listed right now on the screen. Still have my coffee, then we off for a photo shoot in Alphaland. We just came in the studio to shoot. As you can see, this is actually a shoot for this Saturday. Probably gonna watch this video after the shoot is already done. July 24th shoot, so you're gonna see after, basically. I hope you bought something, because if you didn't, you're a dummy. I'm sorry.
Oh, that was real.
A little bit behind you.
Oh, here.
Really, really
small. Yeah.
Just like that, we finished the photo shoot. Today was actually only a couple of items. Everything is already in the webpage, because this video is gonna be uploaded after launch. So you're gonna see me a lot on Alphaland. Probably the most active model right now. And let me know in the comment section down below if you saw everything on a Alphalete page. What you think about the pictures? Do you like them? Should I be the first model and stuff like that? Almost every 2 days a photo shoot for Alphalete. So I love it. I enjoy it. I enjoy this family. I enjoy these people over here. Gives me such a positive vibe. Gives me such a positive energy. And I don't even know what to say. But anyways, we are done. We always cop some merch after that. You know how that goes. But I have my stuff for a workout. And since we are already in Alphalete, I'm probably going to hit the workout. I still need to think about which kind of workout I'm going to hit. Maybe legs, maybe not. But I'm here, so we're going to run the workout. And let's go, baby. Alright guys, just wrap up the 15 minutes of a Stairmaster to warm up, but I actually not gonna work out in the, I think this is the gym number one in Alphalete, but the new one, the little one, I think it's gonna be a CrossFit gym, I'm not sure. I'm hitting the legs, so somewhere here up is gonna be the last leg workout that I did in Alphalete. We're gonna change some little things, but you can see on which way to actually work out. It's also a little bit of a tour of Alphalete for you guys. I love this gym, to be honest. But yeah, look at this, Alphalete. Then you have this big conquer thing, Arnold, over here. So this kind of looks, you have a view outside, a lot of dumbbells. Here, as already said, Alphalete, never satisfied. Muhammad Ali, you have a boxing bags, which is great for cardio. You have a handsome guy over here with a popping veins because he just did a Stairmaster. Then again, it's like a CrossFit little thing. Then we have this bag, which nobody knows how to hit. Don't pretend like you do. Here you have a cardio and a view. Looks dope, looks dope. A small gym, but it's a really comfortable. So I see they have a squat. Basically, I'm gonna run the squats and then I'm gonna be back in the gym number one. Workout is done and it was a hell of a workout as always, because when I'm in Alphalete, nobody's here. It's such a blessing to be here, guys. I don't know what to say, but the workout was actually epic. Only those three like super sets, but a lot of work has been done. As you can see, 2 hours, we burned 1400 calories as always. I connected work and pleasure, so I also wanted to show you that. If you have opportunity, basically, I did a workout today outside, I did a lunges. So what we got is gains, what we claim is a 10 and burn some more calories so we can eat more. 3 in 1, I don't know what you wish more for. Also, I did a cardio outside as a basketball. Last 15 minutes, we were supposed to have a Stairmaster or any kind of cardio, but I play basketball for 20 minutes, so that's even better. Thank you. so hungry that I need to first eat and then shower. But post-workout meal slash work pause, whatever you wanna call it, good old plain chicken and rice. 350 grams of a cooked rice and 130, 50 grams of a chicken breast, whatever. Gonna be listed on the screen right now. Also, I have a Powerade because we sweat a lot. And also, obviously, you know the drill, ketchup is life. So I have a no sugar added tomato ketchup. With that said, editing the video and eating this meal. Basically, burk, burk out, burk. Fun, sleep, repeat, something like that. Off to the next clip. All right, guys, apparently every single time that I take the camera and vlogging, we are pretty tired. I'm having the next meal. I couldn't figure out what I'm gonna eat, so I made anabolic French toast, but on savory way, like a pizza. 8 slices, I have asparagus, I have a fat-free cheese, I have some ham, egg whites obviously, and some hot salsa. It's like just to taste like a pizza because we still have one more meal to go. What are you having?
Boom. Wait, that way.
Use code, which code?
Code Dorian.
Let's go!
Code Dorian, 10% off.
Let's go! Grab those Anabars, guys. Hype is real and use code Dorian to help yourself first and foremost, then to help me, you know, to live. Anyways, I'm gonna dig into these calories and macros for this meal, gonna be listed on the screen. But let me just show you one more thing before I dig into this meal. Boy just brought us, look at this. Now it needs to be that music heaven, you know. Look at this, guys. For the boys in this house, a lot of Anabars. We are currently having out of 5 meals, 4 meals Anabars. Just like a normal. Mmm. Ooh, pizza taste, I swear. Mmm. That's nice. I show the calories, video is uploading. See you on the last meal and whatever.
Fucking counter.
All right, guys, I'm not even gonna lie, fell asleep, honestly. The boys woke me up because they are playing the games in front of me and I'm really tired. Not sleeping for a couple of days definitely hits you hard. It's 10:30, so I didn't film anything else this day, but I prepared my meal, so I'm just gonna show you what I'm gonna have for the next meal. After that, I'm in coma. Big bowl of oatmeal, and it's gonna be 130 grams of oatmeal, one scoop of protein, and I think that's it basically inside stevia. Oh yeah, and I put a Greek yogurt inside. I'm gonna top it with a powdered peanut butter, and I'm gonna have one Anabar, of course. Use code Dorian. Every single day I probably eat like two. This would actually be probably my favorite right now, even though everyone thinks those white chocolate ones, every single one is great, but right now in this moment, peanut butter and jelly is my favorite one. New flavors actually coming soon. With that said, calories and macros for the last meal of the day is gonna be listed right on the screen. Higher because we fell asleep and we didn't eat in between. So basically only 4 meals today, which honestly I've been doing lately because I'm skipping my breakfast, not so hungry, working mostly in the morning with the clients and everything. Also, you have all links in my Instagram account, hit me up for that, for all my coaching. Drink coffee keeps me saturated, so yeah, around 4 to 5 meals, mostly 4 right now. Calories and macros for the whole day is gonna be listed right now on the screen. I'm probably right now around 350 grams of carbs, 280 grams of protein and 50 grams of fat, but who cares? With that said, we need rest. Until then, put the comments down below, guys, what you wanna see, because soon, as you see, I'm all the time in different houses. Soon I'm moving, so from that point, I can do like literally every single video that you want to see, I can do it. So put a comment down below, I'm gonna choose one and always do exactly that one. If you're new to the channel, we are on the road to 20k. You already know what you need to do, boys and girls. If you don't know, I mean, why are you here? Go away. Hit that sub button, please. I appreciate it seriously, every single one of you guys. Hit that like button also, you know, break the algo. Comment down below, I already told you. Thank you for everything, guys. Love you all. We are growing. Also, use my code support me for the Anabars. Dorian is code. And new codes are actually on the way. Couple of new codes for other firms. So stay tuned for that. Support your boy. And I'll see you very soon, as always, on my next video. And when I wake up from the coma.